should be a drain cleaner, buddy. We got a drain cleaner. Me. Yeah, let's not play with that bottom spot. I gotta clean it. Oh, no, I didn't mean to take it away though. Oh, hey, he was having more fun with it. Oh no. I ruined the whole game. A tiny piece of silver vine with a feather sticking out the end. It's very cute. It looks like a little match or something on the side of a match. Maggie, you don't need to listen to anybody now. Yeah, it's okay. Hi, Ocean. You want to play with her? Remind you of some little kitten you had once? No big kitten? Maggie, I already trimmed the flowers once, Maggie. I already trimmed them. Maggie doesn't like it when the green bits stick out. She's got to fix it. Good work, Maggie. I'm gonna find that and some vomit later. Promise you. Matt, it's, I miss the fun. He was just trying to hang out with Custer and really getting up in his face, and then he just walked away as soon as the camera started. I tried. Alright, I know, pal.
I put the sound on so you guys could hear this guy. Once he catches this thing, he starts like making ghostly noises. Well, that was just a growl. Maybe I have to let him get away with it again, but then I have to chase him all over. Hmm?
Like usual, the fun's over by the time I get the camera rolling.
Oh, Oshie's gonna play.
What game are you playing, Spag? What game is this?
I just can't keep these cameras in the frame. Cameras in the frame? Kittens in the frame.
here comes trouble. He's like, okay, back away slowly. Custard, why don't you play with this? Or that. Go on out, Custer. You're allowed. You're allowed. Go on out. Want me to open the door, buddy? Everybody can go out. Player four has joined the game. Where is she? Where'd she go? All right, kids, that's enough for me. Custer, are you gonna go start trouble? See what you're thinking. Custard. Oh, she sees what you're thinking too. Alright. I see what you're drinking.